I was always up to no good. When I should have been at home with my family. I've seen enough, and I can say you're the perfect combination of hectic, sexy, and irreverent. And when you tell me we're steady, I know you mean every word of it. No one's ever loved me like that. 3 a.m. in a hospital bed. Now the party's winding down.
Get in!
Hey, I was on a call.
Oh, sorry, bro, but I just closed the Red Hot business deal.
What deal?
These slick trainers. I've been bidding on them for time. Hey, James. You know, after that deal went south, I thought my business career went down the drain. But with a little bit of help and some positive vibes, I'm now the stakeholder at the kiosk. You know, we should have a debrief over lunch.
I'd love to, but I'm on gardening leave. In fact, I have a bed to fertilize right now.
Since when did you become a stakeholder at the kiosk?
Since Tom reached out looking for a business partner.
Business partner? Tom's minted.
Was minted. We got our fingers badly burning the investment deal.
And yes, limited edition wellies.
A new tech company in the States. Your old man told me and Tom, Monsieur Etoile, had the dad Midas touch for sniffing out a great deal. Turns out he was wrong.
Drum roll, please, Monsieur Etoile. Cinnamon spice latte and some fudge for madame.
Oh la la. I have not been called that since my days in the Chateau de Masseuse massage parlor.
You worked in Paris?
Chant Comade. We had a very continental workforce.
I'm sure mother will be very proud.
You are clocking up some serious brownie points, mate.
It's the least I can do.
The least you can do is get rid of this creepy little bear. We don't want Steve getting jealous now, do we?
After everything we've done for you, you're still up to your old tricks.
What?
You conned Tom and Shaq into investing in a deal brokered by Monsieur Etoile, the same name as that stupid bear. You stole thousands from them and gambled it away, didn't you?
And there was me buying your little butler routine.
Donna-Marie.
Don't Donna-Marie me! You conniving pig, do you know what you have lied to us for the last time? You and your creepy little bear!
Brumia, I'm sorry for what happened to Tom and Shaq. I got sucked back in, I was desperate.
Oh, save your sob story, Casino Royale, we've had it before!
This needs to stop, Dad.
There's nothing to stop, okay? It was a blip! I've got it under control. Getting it under control.
Luke Morgan is laying in a hospital bed with his life hanging on the line. And you've got everything, but you're just throwing it away.
And give me another chance. I'll do anything you want me to do. Just tell me what to do and I'll do it.
Admit you've got a problem. Admit you need help. I don't want to lose you, Dad.
James, you have to do this.
Fine. I have a gambling problem.
Right. You want to know what the next step is? Rehab o'clock, Jimbo.
Mr. Nightingale, we meet again.
If you hadn't robbed me at the casino, you'd still be a free man.
If it hadn't been me, it would have been that croupier. House always wins.
Quite.
How's business? Lady Luck being kind to you since your stint inside?
Good days and bad days.
You're still on board then? Our arrangement?
My family might think I'm a changed man. But I am more determined than ever to see our plan through.
I think it's time we go down to business, don't you?
$500 to get the ball rolling.
And I get the rest.
When we execute our plan.
I know. I can trust you.
We have a verbal agreement. I'll help you with your murder trial. You help me fake my own death.
My family are beneficiaries of my life insurance policy, and I have access to their bank accounts. Once I have officially departed, they're grieving my sad, untimely death. I'll steal the money and get your share to your contact on the outside.
I thought I was ruthless.
When this is over, I'll be on a beach in Acapulco, finally free to spend my money as I please, without my family scrutinizing my every move.
You all need to disappear for good. Assume a fake identity.
I've even decided my new name.
I do tell.
Roland Wynn. And that's exactly what I intend to do.